Welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to test, to do a speed test on your RAIN 5G, the 101 router. So you're gonna, it could be like this sometimes. What you're gonna do, you're gonna touch there and say speed test, right? The speed test, you're gonna come here and wait. You can see it gives us 21 download speed. Okay, let me try to do this. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, in most cases we want download speed, not the upload speed in most cases. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna change it, put it in a different position. Okay, what I'm fighting for is to get the best coverage or speed. So put it up here now, facing the window. So I'm gonna do, then I'm gonna click here again. Then select the second one. Say okay. You can see here we get 34, down there we get 21, if I'm not mistaken. So you choose that place. I'm gonna get another place here. I think this could be closer. So whatever place gives you the best internet is where you're gonna put your router. Therefore, still the same thing here. So, what could happen? I think the cable gonna limit me from doing many things. So, wow. Then it went off because the power was shorter. So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna reconnect it again. By the way, this router doesn't need a power. What a SIM card. You don't put in a SIM card, though it has a space for SIM card. So I'm gonna put it on here. So it was a plus for us to know how it starts. Okay. It's the best we can get. The wire is longer, but yeah, let's give it time. Okay. Trying to see the signal. It says poor signal there. Don't do anything, it's gonna do everything for itself. Okay, it's gonna be like this 5G. What you do, you press here. Speed test, set test. Mm-hmm. 35, no connection. See, now it got connection, then it got disconnected. So I got to change the place. See, now I've changed the positioning. So test again. Say 31. So it means this router sometimes it can disconnect based on the position we put it in. So now it doesn't show me that disconnection. You get me? So there are a couple of things here. You can click on Wi-Fi, high speed, low speed. That's the password there. I did set up that password myself. You get me? So in the previous signal, low coverage, same. Code. You get me? Yeah, that's fine. Help if you need help. Request a call. Okay, they say they're gonna call you quickly. There's a couple of good features here. You can go down. Info signal settings. You can go to settings. Screen reboot. Yeah, well, that's it. You've seen how to test your signal strength and test the speed test. The only trick is to change it positions. I think that could work for you if you change the position. So I came here, they said they were not getting good quality. At times, sometimes you can position it in a place, but then time comes when in that place there is no signal, so you have to do what? To change again. That's it. I don't know, maybe if the satellite change, like it's on the globe, they say they rotate around, maybe that causes that, I don't know. But if you get poor quality, change. Yeah, well, guys, that's the best we can do for today. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe.